I'm back again in Ghana. God bless our homeland, Ghana. There's another song that you need to know. It's a patriotic song here in Ghana. Yena ra ya sasini ya wodzimanyen. I'm a proud Ghanaian. Ghanaian by blood, Ghanaian by flesh, Ghanaian by everything. All day Ghana. Hey, I want to encourage you that it's Ghana. Oh, can someone open it for me? Drink Ghana. And finally, where Ghana. I am my. I get super excited when I see things that are made in Ghana by Africans, by Ghanaians. I mean, young entrepreneurs. Oh my God. Do you know the person behind this? Where Ghana? You have no idea. Let's go inside. Go find her. How come she came about with this brand? Oh my goodness. Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Oh, hi.
Hi.
Good to see you.
Good to see you. Thank you for coming.
Thank you so much for making me look like a brand ambassador of Where Ghana. But I'm not.
You look hot. Thank
in
you.
Your own brand.
Thank you.
I'm so happy. No, once again, let me get it. Wow.
Thanks for coming. Yeah, thanks for the work you are doing.
Thank you. A lot of people are talking about you. They are telling me that what am I? You are in Ghana. Uh-huh. If you don't meet Where Ghana,
uh-huh,
don't leave Ghana.
They are right.
And I saw you and I'm so happy.
Thanks for coming.
How come you came about with all this?
Ha! So it's a long story.
Wow, make the long story short and interesting for me.
Yeah, so I'm going to try.
Uh-huh.
I jumped from banking. My co-founder Angoko jumped from telco. And we came together to do Where Ghana because we believe two things. One, that Africans must solve Africa's problems.
Thank you.
And two, that the if we build lasting companies, we can solve the unemployment problem. And that takes care of poverty. So this is, clothing is just the vehicle we are using to achieve these two things.
You know what? There are a lot of young Ghanaians who are telling me that there is no job in,
uh-huh,
Ghana. But you create a job for yourself.
Yeah.
You know, you're working for someone,
uh-huh,
in the bank.
Uh-huh.
Who doesn't want to work in the bank? You literally started doing this by yourself with your co-partner.
Yeah, yeah, we did.
Which year was that?
Did. This was 15th November 2013. So it's a day we mark. So this is just last week. Let's
6 years?
Yeah, we have 6 years.
Oh my
God. Yeah,
it's six. Oh, I'm so glad. I should have been there, you know, but
yeah,
I was somewhere else. But
yeah,
anyway, I'm still here.
Yes.
Okay, so when you were leaving the bank,
mm-hmm,
you had this idea already, yeah?
Yes. So when we started, we knew that it's fashion that we are going to be doing.
Okay.
But we thought we'd be making customized clothes. So we did that for maybe 2 years.
Wow.
And we realized the gap in the market is for ready to wear. Because when people are looking for African themed clothing, usually they'll go to their tailor, they'll get disappointed.
Wow.
Either they don't get it on time or the thing comes out differently.
Mm.
Also, ready-to-wear helps us to expand and scale across,
wow,
not just Ghana, but across Africa. We,
wow,
want to clothe Africa. This is our dream. We want to clothe Africa.
She
want to
clothe,
so,
Africa.
Yeah.
This is Africa to the world.
Uh-huh.
Trust me, from
exactly
today. Do you have any other branch apart from Accra?
So, we work, when it comes to how we've worked,
okay,
we've worked from here in Accra,
okay,
and using delivery companies, we supply across. We have partnered with Allied Filling Stations.
Wow.
So the shops in there, the options mat, we stock them. So they have one in Kumasi. But this is something that we are trying to improve when it comes to how easy it is to find our products. In Accra, we've done a pretty good job.
Wow.
We are stocking Bachona Total, M-Sims, the shop Accra, the local store, the Allied Filling Station shops, and it's still growing. And then we've just partnered with Ahum. Ahum is Nalem, you know the Nalem?
Yeah.
Yeah. So Nalem has a company that stocks other producers, and so,
wow,
we've partnered with Ahum, so we are in the Ahum stores as well.
You make all this clothes in here. Do you have
from scratch? Let me go and show you.
No, I need to
from,
see that.
Yeah, we make
I need to see
from
that.
Scratch.
Wow. Wow. This is interesting.
Abo.
Hey.
Amen.
Abo.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
You too.
Oh, yeah, Jim also. Oh, yeah. Yeah, my family is from Fantino. Like, I'm so happy to see this.
Thank you.
Before starting this company, did you know how to sew?
No.
No?
No.
You don't even know how?
No.
So now?
Now I can sew a little bit, but I'm no expert. That's not what I do here. So I'm doing more of marketing, financial management. My business partner went to fashion school.
Okay.
So she is in charge of production. She manages the production team directly, yes.
So you employ all these people to work for you?
Yes.
Wow. Wow.
Yes.
Good afternoon, boss.
Hey! Good afternoon.
Wow. These are the people behind
everything.
Yes. I just want to know, all right? Mm-hmm. I think you have almost like...
There's about
20
of us in the team.
20?
Yeah, this is a small part of the team. So there are people doing sewing, people doing quality control, and then a few people doing administrative work.
How many clothes do you produce in a day or in a month?
In a month, we are doing about 1,000. About 1,000, but we have big dreams, Maya. We want to clothe Africa. So we have to multiply this by about 1 million.
And
it's work in progress.
You said you want to clothe Africa, so which means you really have to go to all the African countries.
Yes,
you have to get
a
partnership with different African countries.
We started already. Yeah, we've done trips to Ivory Coast, to Zambia. We just came back from Ethiopia. We did Egypt. So it's working.
You should try Kenya because
we are coming to Kenya next.
Kenya,
we are coming.
I have a lot of Kenyans watching my videos.
Yeah,
so
we are going
to Kenya
and South Africa next.
South Africa. But people can buy this online, right?
Absolutely. We partnered DHL.
Okay.
So no matter where you are in the world, we can deliver to you.
No matter where you are.
Through DHL. I know DHL is a reliable delivery company.
You know what? Let's make this deal. I need 100 people to order from Where Ghana.
Perfect.
100 people.
Perfect.
Okay, so if you're watching this video, I don't know the amount. Maybe I can buy five people.
Uh-huh.
And
I can talk about our prices.
Okay, how much does it cost?
Dollars.
Dollars, in dollars.
From about $20.
What?
Yeah, from about
$20. No. Then let's make it 200 people.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna get a link.
Mm-hmm.
200 people need to order by force. This is not like I don't want to buy
Team Maya.
This is Team Maya. You know, I know them. They're gonna deliver.
Uh-huh.
So 200 people. If I don't get 200 people, no new video.
Hey.
Wow. Come on. I want you to dress Miss Trudy for me because I know she will love to because she's from Kenya. So definitely a lot of Kenyans will love to get. So
absolutely.
We want to see you in Where Ghana.
I would love it.
And then we take a video of you. Is it okay?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Perfect.
Wow. Yeah, so this is the administration. Everything is done at one place. Like, you own this place or?
No, it's rented.
It's rented, yeah. When you quit your job, you're not scared?
Oh, but by all means, you'll be a little scared.
A little scared. And,
by all means, because it's a lot of uncertainty. You're moving from a situation where every month you know that there's a salary coming to a situation where you don't know.
You don't know.
Right? Yeah.
And are you happy where you are right now?
Absolutely. Absolutely happy. Absolutely. Best decision of my life.
Where Ghana?
Where Ghana?
I know you're young.
But not as young as I am.
Younger, there are a lot of young Africans all over Africa, even outside Africa, who want to take a step just like you.
Mm-hmm.
If you have a message to educate people like that, what are you gonna say?
Just that. Don't overthink it. Planning is good, but don't let planning get in the way of you starting. Just start. And it takes time. I think that's a part of the story that we don't tell. It takes time to get anything working. So start, get frustrated, but don't quit because it takes time. And keep learning every day. Like, your business is like school. Learn the business, know the business inside out, and stick with it. It will work. Africa needs more entrepreneurs. And so please, if you have a dream, go for it. And stick with it. It will work.
If you have a dream, go for it. I'm not the one saying it. You're hearing from the mistress herself, Miss Where Ghana. But hey, like I said, 200 orders, eh? 200 mm-hmm. orders. So if you're watching this video right now, I don't know where the link is gonna be, but check out the description box. You can find the link. Order. I'm gonna be the one to deliver it to you. But she sent $20, but I'll sell it for you $30. Yeah.